after receiving a few requests, I want to do a quick video on helping you with your timing. So timing is a key thing, because if you've got good timing, helps with ball striking, which then helps with distance control, which is then going to lead to better scores, which is what we all want. So this drill, real simple. When you get to the top of your backswing, I want you to pause and then hit the golf shot. So it's to the top, pause, hit the golf shot. Now this is just going to help with that, a smoother transition, which is going to lead to better timing. So, normal setup. Go to the top, little pause, then hit that golf shot. And it's muscle memory, and when you get that little pause in there, it's going to help with a smoother transition, it's going to lead to better ball striking in the long run.